Hello world, this is Shinigami Summer, and we're back to some Skyrim. Well, where we last left off was I was going to fight the troll, which I did, and leveled up quite a bit, level 21 now. Got my restoration up to 32, heavy armor is on 51, block now is 100, two hand is 25, one hand is 40, let's see, I guess that's it, so basically wait for the hide for a minute, see if the reticle closes, hopefully. And then he doesn't notice me, or I could try to run for it. Yeah, I'm gonna try to run for it. Hopefully I can ditch the frost troll, because he can still possibly kill me for the level I'm at, because I'm not using the best of swords. Because iron sword sucks, I think, or it's the steel sword. Iron sword. So when I get the chance, I need to get my smithing up. And good, he's gone. Good. So yeah, I got, let's see, whatever the level I was last at. So yeah. Whatever level I was last at before this part. I think like level 6, so went up 15 levels just basically working on blocking in. There it is. Hi, Hrothgar. Where I will meet the Greybeards. Yay, huzzah. Let's see, also for in skills, I brought up my health and stamina up quite a lot. So with stamina, I can carry more stuff. I brought, let's see, it's 5 a level, so 10 levels I did for stamina and health. Yay. So, yep, here we are to meet the Greybeards. Wonder what they're like. Okay. Oh, he's walking right towards us.
So, a dragonborn appears at this moment.
Oh, I just got pushed from behind.
First, let us see if you truly are Dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice.
You sure? Okay, it's not equipped. I wonder why.
Strike us with the power of your voice. Dragonborn, it is you. Welcome to High Hrothgar. I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeard. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here?
Didn't you call for me?
We are honored to welcome a Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. We will do our best to teach you how to use your gift in fulfillment of your destiny. That is for you to discover. We can show you the way, but not your destination.
I'm ready.
You have shown that you are Dragonborn. You have the inborn gift. But do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you? That remains to be seen. Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum.
Okay.
Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn
Sweet.
Words of power. All shouts are made up of 3 words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Grow, the second word in unrelenting
force. Sweet.
Grow means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with force to focus your thumb more sharply.
Yeah, basically, if you get the third one, it would be Fusroda. There we go. Let me check real quick.
You work like a master. You truly do.
Woohoo!
Have a gift. But learning a word of power is only the first step. You must unlock its meaning through constant practice in order to use it in a shout. Well, that is how the rest of us learn shouts. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of rope.
Really? Why, thank you. Now, all I have to do now is get the third word, wherever it's located at.
Now, let us see how quickly you can master your
sweet. Let's see, let me check real quick. Okay.
Use your unrelenting force shout to strike the targets. As
sure. Sure thing. I have to wait for the thing at the top for me to be able to use it again.
Well done. Again.
I look awesome.
You learn quickly. Once more.
Really? Yeah. Woohoo!
Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Bori.
Okay, follow this guy. Just let you guys know, after this part, I might go just without continuing on the main story and go look for words of power. Just go and only work on that. So that way I have more later on, after I learn all that I can from the Greybeards. Man, I'm getting close to level 22. Sweet. I'm gonna put on my bow. Yeah. Wait, do I have a more powerful bow? Yes, I do not need that. The last one I must have gotten from the Jarl. Okay, I think I'm gonna learn a new word.
We will now see how you learn a completely new shout. Master Bori will teach you wool, which means whirlwind.
Wool.
Whoa.
You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thumb.
Yay. Okay, let me put it it's a favorite.
Approach Master Bori and he will gift you his knowledge of.
Okay. Okay, now I can use it. Okay, what am I supposed to do for it?
Master Wolfgar will demonstrate whirlwind sprint. Then it will be your
okay.
Turn. Master Bori. Max.
Wolf. Oh, sweet. That's awesome. Turn.
Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before
sweet.
It closes. Your quick mastery of a new thum is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself? No, indeed not. But beware that your skill does not outstrip your wisdom. You are now ready for
my last trial.
Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of...
And this is going to be a long run.
Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return.
Okay, well, I guess that's it. Let's see, how far is it? Oh, wow. It's going to be a long run, so go right outside of Windhelm and start running. Hopefully it won't take too long. Well, I think probably first I should probably buy me a better sword. One that can do a bit more damage. I could choose to steal a horse if I really want to. But I am not going to. Time to run inside, see if I can buy myself a new sword.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out invitations to travelers. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Huh. Museum in Dawnstar, huh? Okay. I'll take a look at it later. Okay, yes, there she is.
The finest weapons and armor.
Okay, what can I sell? I'll sell that, sell that. Sell those, I don't need those. Let's see, do you have a better sword that I can have? Whoa, dwarven. Whoa. Sweet, but I do not have enough. Let's see. What, does she not have a steel sword? Well, if I have to, I'll make myself some steel. A steel sword, so let's take three of those. Whoops. I think it's, I'll take a couple of these. And a couple of those. Let's see. I can't make steel. Great. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to wait a little bit.
I don't claim to be the best.
Okay. Well, I guess I have to wait till I level up, then I'll do to my smithing level that up. Okay, let's get going. This is going to be a long run. And what I realize is, I sold my freaking shield, which was very idiotic of me. Because I thought it was an extra one. Great. Way to go, me. Wow, that was pretty stupid that I did that. And that is a weird helmet. Hopefully she still has my shield, but it sucks that I'll have to buy it back, so it'll be worth a lot more than what I sold it.
Have you met my... looking to protect yourself? or deal some
damage. There it is. 304, geez. Wow, a lot of stuff. Okay, well, can't really buy anything. Let's put my shield back on. Good thing I realized I accidentally sold my shield. And that is a Daedric dagger, if anyone's wondering. My level 57 character, I have full Daedric, so when I get the chance, I'll work on my character smithing and try to get him all the way to level 90 smithing, which will take a while, because for my character, I've spent 116 hours on it, and got smithing probably, I'd say, 20 hours earlier for in the game. So, not much. Doesn't seem a lot, but it's a lot. Oh, I hear wolves. Dang. Well, I think my shield killed it. Don't want to go over that way, because those are where giants are. And my sword is not good enough to face giants. And I thought I heard wings flapping. Let's see. Yeah, that's a long ways to go. Wow. Hey, look, a mud crab. How dare you attack Murray? Let's see, let's head this way. Looks like someone's attacking me. How dare you attack me? Iron arrows. Someone else is shooting arrows at me, but I don't have time for this. And crap. Mammoths that way. Can't go directly that way. And my stamina needs to recharge quicker. Hello, elk. That means you no harm. Where is it? Where's the wolf? My one hand increased. Yay! Yeah, when I was fighting the frost troll to level up my my blocking, I died once because I was way too careless. But then I was careful at what I did, and with my healing spell, that saved me a lot. And it's snowing. These things are pretty huge. Oh crap. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Crap, it's labyrinthium. No, 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 no. Crap, I did not want to fight a frost troll now of all times. And gray, I think I saw another one. Yep, right there. Run! I was sitting there, I thought I saw a third one, and I was like, oh great, a third one. Oh, I'm definitely gonna die, but nope, I'm just gonna run for my life. Cause I don't wanna die by a freaking frost troll, even though I've died once already. And if anyone did not know, whenever fighting frost troll, use fire to injure them. That's the best way. Let's see, how far is it? Wow, got a ways to go. Well, I'm going to end the video here, guys. Don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe, and I will talk to you in the next part.